We have a report of a bicyclist hit by a vehicle in Grand Forks just before 8 p.m. last night. Photos here from an iNews viewer.
All Truth Station 3, 32nd Avenue South of South Columbia, 32nd Avenue South of South Columbia for a bicyclist hit by a vehicle. Bicyclist is standing at this time on unknown injuries.
Again, as you heard, a report of a bicyclist hit by a vehicle. The bicyclist was standing up. We'll try to get more information and update this story later this morning. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.